Hey, Ange.
Thanks for taking my call.
Okay. All right, sorry, babe. I'm just trying to power through this project. Mm-hmm. How are the girls? Can I say hi?
Can't talk. Busy.
They're working on their super secret project.
Hey, Dad, 19-5.
Ouch! Okay, that's a nice move. We'll pick up the game when I get home. Now, give everybody a kiss for me.
Ew. Ew, you!
These nuts. Get home safe. Love you.
Love you too. 1985.
Hey, Jimbo! Welcome home, buddy!
Hey, Willy.
Jimbo!
Okay, he's here.
Hey. Ouch. That is a nice move. Hey.
Hey, babe.
Who's the new guy?
I'm on his own. No, we'll do it together. Fine. Introducing D.A.D, the Digital Android Doppelganger.
Or for short...
Dad.
Welcome home, Jim.
So, this is the top secret project you've been working on. I guess that emerging technologies camp was a good investment, huh?
I know, right?
We 4D printed all of his parts, converted your old Tesla battery into his power supply, and pulled a personality matrix together based on all of your social media profiles.
It is like I am you, but more handsome, of course. Ha ha, I am kidding, Jim. It is a pleasure to finally meet you in person. Call me Dad.
Yeah, I'm not gonna call you that. And my name is James.
Daddy, we have to run some more Tesla. We'll see you in a little bit. Come on, Dad.
I'm gonna get dinner started. Check your front pocket.
One, two, three, four. No, actually, let's try. One, two, three, four. That's literally what I just did. No, it's not. You did this. One, two, yeah, do the one, two, three, four count. Okay, try it again. Ready?
Impressive, isn't it? We've been so excited to share this with you.
Oh, that was perfect!
You don't think it's a little weird them calling this thing Dad? Dad? Seriously?
I think it's flattering. They really miss you. And they want to have you around even if you're not here.
I've only been gone a couple of weeks at the most.
A couple of weeks before that.
Am I really not here for them?
I know you love them.
All right. Well, tomorrow I'm going to make my special pancakes.
Yes. And hi, I'm going to sleep in.
Didn't ask for your help.
Try vanilla. It's okay, but it'll be better with vanilla.
No, it's good with chocolate.
Chocolate sucks. No, vanilla is way better.
Hot stuff coming through. Ah, Jim. Good morning, sleepyhead.
Out with the syrup.
Pancake?
Wait, it's fine.
Delicious.
Hey, Steve. I'll get you the contracts tomorrow. No, it's just that I got the girls these new hover scooters, and it's time to teach them how to ride them. All right. Bye.
Remember, this will control the lift and this will control the speed, just like we talked about. I know you can do this. Dad is so proud of his big girl.
Okay, I'm ready. Take off the tether. I'm gonna do it.
Come on, Abby, do it!
Okay, ready and go!
Dad, I'm doing it! I'm doing it!
There you go, girl.
Well, that's not safe.
Dad, look!
Told you it was fun. Don't
I sure did, baby. Good job.
Dad is awesome, isn't he?
Who does this silicone poly aluminum alloy jerk think he's dealing with? I am not the one. Why am I talking to myself now? Damn this freaking robot.
James, we got a gift for you.
Kill this damn thing.
Look, Dad, we got you a new suit.
For your next trip.
Off I go to my work factory. Girls, take care of your mother while I am gone. Work, work, work. So busy. Hey, has anyone seen my phone? I swear I just had it.
It's always in his front pocket. Check your front pocket.
Oh, here it is. You are always right, baby. Bye, everyone. See you in a couple of weeks. Or months. 4 years.
You're such a dork, Dad. Dad, you like it? Dad!
Something the matter, Jim?
I assume you know I don't like that name.
Yes, I am aware.
All right. Let's go. All right, yep, that's right. Let's do it. Not afraid to battle a robot.
You want fisticuffs?
Dance battle. I meant dance battle.
Hey yo, step up, Jim.
This might be your last chance. Move left and right like you caught in a trance. See, I'ma be chillin' in my b-boy stance, but you gon' move your body and wave your hands. Step up and dance. This might be your last chance. Move left and right like you caught in a trance. See, I'ma be chillin' in my b-boy stance, but you gon' move your body and wave your hands. Just ferocious, y'all fools is hopeless. Beat so ill that folks might never quote this. I don't promote hits, I wrote this so jokers can focus and fall under hypnosis.
Oh, come on. That's not fair and you know it.
Nice try, Jim. But you got served.
Shut up, Willy. Nobody said that in like 40 years.
Bringing it back.
You go to bed. Go to bed!
Jim, you seem very agitated. Your heart rate is elevated. You are in no physical condition to face me in dancing.
Chess. You up for a game?
Got moves, son. I got moves. I know you think that I'm just gonna let you come in here and robo-love my family away from me, but... Do you know who you're messing with? Valley High, chess champion, 3 years in a row? Oh. 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 Yeah, how do you like that? Now who's your daddy?
Jim. This is not about my superiority as a father, is it?
Excuse you?
You should be happy I am here now. You can go on your work trips and not worry about them missing you. They have me.
You think I like being away from them? I have to work so that I can give them everything they need.
They need me.
They need love.
Love is a human emotion. I was built to give your daughters attention. I was not programmed to provide for them. I was programmed to give them what they want. My time. They want Dad to be here. They need me.
They need... Dad. They need Dad here. That's why Ella's been so mad at me.
Checkmate, Daddy. Told you to work.
What?
Sorry, but we had to teach you a lesson. You work like all the time and we never get to see you. Just miss you is all.
Oh, babies. I miss you too.
And
I'm gonna make more time for us from now on.
Like you'll take us to Disney Island?
Okay. Come on, the sun is up. I'm gonna make my special pancakes this time, and then we can talk about Disney Island.
Yes.
Self-destruct.
Ouch. That is a good one, Jim.
Subscribe to Dust, the new sci-fi every week.
This might be your last chance. Move left or right like we caught in a trance. See, I'ma be chilling in my b-boy stance, but you gon' move your body and wave your hands and dance. This might be